This is one of our neighbors. So once they get the power going for the town in this corner, they gotta, you know, get there too. I phoned them last night and told them that, so
yeah.
Hopefully it won't be too much longer, but I wonder if they got the sewer station working again.
I don't know, they're working on it there.
Because I heard that you should shut off your sewer valve in the basement until they get that going. They're afraid of backup, eh?
Yeah, right. Yeah.
But
Pop.
Big old poplar trees took a licking. Yeah. Makes me kind of feel good I got stucco.
Yeah, well, there's a new house just back there.
Yeah.
It's got stucco and I just have it put on. Some of it's stripped off already.
Is that right? Yeah. Unbelievable. I see your dish took quite a lick in there.
Yeah.
I know my policy wouldn't have covered it.
Dish?
Yeah, I read mine last night.
Ours may not be.
Used to be a garden shed. This is the northwest edge of town. That's the direction the storm came. You can see how this hay field is just stripped bare. Used to be a ready mix plant out there, it's gone. Look at all that hail yet. We were thinking of buying this house earlier in the summer. Looks like he got his windows punted out of his vehicles. This is at the corner of our street, where you turn down to go to our house. It was a garage. And there are two vehicles in it. That's a Chevy Malibu. Used to be a barn, shop, and other buildings in this yard. They're all gone. equipment blown away, pushed back. Combine blown up out of the ditch almost.
All coming from there.
Got a good zoom on that thing.
Through the windshield. Oh well.